arrogant and dangerous by the look of you.
Is there a reason for this rudeness?
I saw that! What's the matter with you? You have a choice to make, Fred. It's a basic question of survival. I don't care either way. You idiot. You will contain it, yes?
Most impressive. Best of all the guards.
Damn it, Dara. And think it.
Pleasure, Kirill. Return anytime.
Nothing more?
You will not get far.
Keep it up. They are right too far.
It never ends.
Oh, how awful. I should go home.
Well, I'll be.
Why are you here? Get down!
I know that man.
Much better, Frank,
here anyway.
You have to.
It's shameful. back.
Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
See, it is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio, I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here, and I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sophia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It will be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips. White, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps?
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right. Listen, I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour. 2 at most.
I am not waiting 1 hour.
Once more, knowing no fear.
the trip between the Horn and Üsküdar.
What is this?
A gift. Sit. Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Ezio Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, sì. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Again, the command.
Does this amuse you? Leave at once!
Quite the athlete, the old man.
And then I thought they slowed down at that age.
Thank you.
missing.
So long now.
Funny
clothes.
Must be
a fancy.
That one looks familiar.
I'm with you. I see him.
I've seen you once, Venus, and I never forget a word.
That's a funny.
I'm with you again.
Oh, my good sir, I don't suppose you are in need of it.
Thank you.
You should go find peace through prayer.
There must be a reason for it.
They say he screams in his sleep, calling out for his father.
Abbas, what a miserable man.
It is not our place to judge.
It certainly is. If our master has gone mad, I would like to know.
Shh. Good evening.
Water.
Of course. Sit.
Many thanks.
What brings you here, old man?
Pity Abbas. Do not mock him. He has lived as an orphan for most of his life, shaped by his family's legacy. He is desperate for power, because he is powerless.
He is our mentor, and unlike Al-Mu'alim or Altair, he never betrayed us.
Nonsense. Altair was no traitor. He was driven out. Unjustly. Ichs.
Is it? Is it you?
I heard the rumors, but I did not believe them.
I wonder if I might speak to Abbas myself. It's been a long time.
Impossible. Abbas uses rogue Fedayeen to keep us from the castle.
Fewer than half the fighters here are true assassins.
So, where do I begin?
With us.
You say these men are cruel. Has anyone raised his blade against an innocent?
Alas, yes. Brutality seems to be their sole joy.
Then they will die, for they have compromised the Order. But those who still live by the creed must be spared.
You can trust in us. You've heard the stories
coming around the village. About Abbas and his nightmare?
No, no. Altair.
What about...
People say an old assassin saved the life of a merchant down in the valley. They say he fought with a hidden blade.
Rumors. I don't believe it.
True or not, say nothing to Abbas. He is sick with paranoia.
Leave this place!
village, send word to the castle, quickly. Assassins! To me!
That man seems familiar.
Mentor.
Welcome.
Shh. I do not want to get him killed.
There! Kill the traitor!
You are nothing without that artifact. Nothing! You pathetic miser. Stand.
Follow me to the castle. And spill no blood if you can help it.
Altair, 2 decades have passed since we last saw you within these walls. We could use your wisdom, now more than ever.
For you fools, he has bewitched you.
Our mentor has returned.
My respect, mentor.
For Abbas, I fight for you, for the order.
Welcome,
welcome back, mentor.
Look back!
Always an honor.
Die!
Together for victory, mentor.
Welcome back, mentor.
Tell your men to stand down!
No! I am defending Mashaf. Would you not do the same?
You corrupted everything we stand for and lost everything we gained. All of it sacrificed on the altar of your own spite.
And you! You have wasted your life, staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple, of life and death, of the past and the future. Let me show you.
I can never forgive you, Altair. The lies you told about my family, my father. The humiliation I suffered.
They were not lies, Abbas. I was 10 years old when your father came to see me. He was in tears, begging to be forgiven for betraying my family. Then he cut his own throat. I watched his life ebb away at my feet. I will never forget that image.
No!
But he was not a coward, Abbas. He reclaimed his honor.
I hope there is another life after this one. Then I will see him and know the truth of his final days. And when it is your time, we will find you. And then there will be no doubts.
An old man, and still he fought to hold our brotherhood together. I would have called him stubborn in my youth, but now I can only admire his courage. The assassins were his life, from beginning to end. He had no other.
Now!
Good health and good fortune.
He must be completely insane.
In society such as ours, they must be at end.
That's not a legal move.
It is a European variation. Arocco.
It's interesting, but not exactly fair when you play by different rules than your opponent.
You may think differently when you are Sultan. Shall I take it back?
Suleiman, I know it has been hard on you watching your father and me quarrel over Bayezid's throne.
Grandfather has chosen you, and his word is canon. What is there to argue about?
Your father and I were close once, but his cruelty and ambition have made...
I have heard the rumors, Uncle.
Well, I have a meeting with the Vizier soon. Shall we continue another time?
Whenever you like. Ezio!
Tarek has been selling guns to a local miser, Manuel Paleologos.
Paleologos? That is a sad sound. The last Byzantine emperor was Constantine Paleologos. If his heir is arming a militia of some kind, this conflict will escalate.
Tarek knows where the rifles are headed. If I find him first, I can follow the weapons straight to the Byzantines.
He will be with his Janissaries in their barracks. So if you want to get close, you will have to be one yourself.
Not a problem.
Güzel. Get the information you need. Then kill him.
Are you sure? You told me Tarek and your father were close friends, Suleiman.
This is true, but such naked treason against my grandfather deserves death.
In Daisy.
My patience is wearing thin.
Brothers, aid me!
Keep your hands where I can see them, peasants.
Kill as many as they can.
discouraging the good doctors coming to the area.
How does he do that?
Death, great performance. Great.
Been poisoned, obviously. Hard to trace. Witnesses?
Sure.
I want to talk to you. Did you see what happened?
Selim understands our plight. The Byzantines, the Mamluks, the Safavid. Only he has the courage to face these threats.
But listen, Selim is a warrior, like Osman and Mehmet.
So why has our Sultan chosen a cat over our lion?
Murderer who took the life of a beloved Janissary.
Ahmed shares the Sultan's calm temperament.
Must be found and brought
they are
to
too much alike, I fear.
If you see something, say something. Dark tidings, citizens of Constantinople. A servant of our Sultan has fallen at the hands of a criminal and been stripped of his garments. Be on the lookout for any suspicious activity.
Go on, get out of here.
Yazıklar olsun.
Let me get out of your
Get out of here, you annoying bird.
Why does Ahmed linger in the city? He knows he's not wanted.
He is like a moth hovering around an open flame, waiting for his father to perish, so that he may step to the throne.
Did you hear he offered Tarek a sum of money in exchange for her loyalty?
God damn it! What did Tarek do?
Kardeşlerim! One of our own was found murdered and stripped of his garments not an hour ago. His body dumped like a mound of rubbish. Keep a close watch on these streets as you move about. Someone is planning to strike in our name. We must be ready.
Sultan Bayezid is a good man and a kind sultan, but he has lost the fire that made him great.
No, no, he's still a fighter. Look at the army he has raised against Selim.
This is further evidence of his decline. To take up arms and raise his own son? Jaipur.
Do not bend the truth to match the contours of your passion, Felipe. It was Selim who attacked our Sultan.
Evet, but Selim did it so for the glory of the Empire.
Any news from the north?
Selim's forces have fallen back to Varna. Heavy losses, I'm told.
Olacak şey değil, değil mi?
I pray for a swift conclusion. Yes, but in which direction?
I cannot say. My heart sides with our Sultan, but my head hopes for Selim.
Have you met Selim's young son, Şehzade Süleyman?
Not personally. But I have seen him. I know he is a remarkable boy.
Not a boy, but a capable young man with a magnificent mind.
Does he take after his father?
Thank you. Though I suspect that he is another sort of man altogether.
We throttled. The young feel everything is owed to them these days. No discipline. Their parents are spoiling them.
More and more of these Sephardim on the streets. Soon they will outnumber us. Again, they are probably more useful to the Empire than we are.
You there! Stop!
Why the
hold!
Hood? What is this from me? Why the hood? That man is from me.
Stop that man!
He's getting away!
Have you met Selim's young son, Shehzade Sureti?
Not personally, but I have...
That made him great.
No, no, he's still a fighter. Look at the army he has raised against Selim.
What the hell?
This is further evidence of his decline. To take up arms against his own son?
Jacob. Do not bend the truth to match the conflict of your passion. It was Selim who attacked our Sultan.
You there! Wait a moment! You are finished!
That made him great.
No, no, he's still a fighter. Look at the army he has raised against Selim.
Why do I... Where? Not personally, but I have seen him. I know he is a remarkable boy.
Not a boy, but a capable young man with a magnificent mind.
Does he take after his father?
Then. Though I suspect he is another sort of man altogether.
Tarik, a message for you.
Auriculare. The rifles have arrived in Cappadocia, where Manuel has garrisoned his army.
And our men, are they still with him?
Evet. They will contact us when the Byzantines decamp. Then we will meet them when they reach Bursa.
Everything is falling into place, Efendim.
Evet. For once.
Result of Suleiman's investigation.
You colluded with the Sultan's enemies. What did you expect would come of such treachery?
I blame myself, not for treason, but hubris. I was preparing an ambush. Preparing to strike the Byzantine Templars where they felt safest.
What proof do you have of this?
See, here. This will lead you to the Byzantines in Cappadocia. Destroy them if you can.
You have done well, Tarik. Forgive me.
Protect my homeland, assassin. Allah Ashkina. Redeem the honor we have lost in this fight.
Kill him!
I am getting tired of this uniform.
Now, go! He's out! I don't see him! Aha! Now we have you! Aha! Yeah. Hurry!
No, hurry. I'm
on board of this! I'm only visiting! I don't know what's going
on! I'm on board of this! Give my head down and run!
Why me? Please, ignore me!
Set the base.
Aman, Aman!
He's not here.
Thank God, he's my uncle. Carlson, time to leave.
Strange clothes.
Give him trouble. Help me now. Leave me be. I'm not fit to anyone.
Don't protect me.
No, I want no part of it.
Don't protect me.
Splendid and ruthless. Don't pick me. Please!
Can you go visit my uncle?
Okay. I'm innocent.
Run! Run!
I'm not a party to any of this!
I must get out of here! Mr. Muir is sacrificing you!
Can you go on my uncle?
Caroline, I'm always in the wrong place at the wrong time!
No! You might have done it! No! I don't want to die!
Why me? Always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Please, don't leave me. I'm only visiting. Please. I don't know what's going on.
I don't want to die.
Wrong friend. Get in.
Let me get out of your way.
I am not involved.
What pain from the
ghost? Protect me. I must get out of here.
Something troubles you, friend. That's it. Come back if you need me.
You hurt someone. What?
Thank you. Better not be looking for trouble.
What's he doing? Thank you.
good
Tarek was not traitor, Suleiman. He too was tracking the Byzantines.
What? So did you...
I'm sorry.
God forgive me. You should not have been so quick to judge.
He was loyal to your grandfather to the end. And through his efforts, we have the means to save your city.
Tarek... He should not have been so secretive. What a terrible way to do a good thing.
The weapons were taken to Cappadoce. Can you get me there?
Yes, of course. I will arrange a ship to take you.
Suleiman! Suleiman! I have been set up and made to look a traitor. Do you remember Tarek, the Janissary?
The man you quarreled with?
He's been murdered. It is no secret that he and I were at odds. Now the Janissaries will accuse me of this crime.
This is terrible news, Uncle.
When word gets back to my father, he will banish me from the city.
Ah, forgive me, nephew. I was not aware that you had a guest.
This is Marcello, one of my European advisors in Kefe.
Buonasera.
Marcello, my nephew and I have a... private matter to discuss.
As I said, there will be a ship waiting for you when you wish to leave.
Grazie, mio principe.
We will track down the perpetrator of this crime, Uncle. Have patience.
Hey, that wouldn't happen to be...
Amande! I've lost sight of him. Hurry! I'm losing him!
Sayun Auditore! Word around the city is you're leaving us.
Is nothing I do a secret.
Not to worry, brother. The captain of your ship is a friend. But neither of you are going anywhere just yet. The Janissaries have raised the chain across the mouth of the Halych and ordered a full blockade until you are caught.
They raised the chain for me.
We will celebrate later. Here. I have something for you. Careful. This has 50 times the kick of our usual bombs.
Bene. I know what to do.
The suspense is palpable.
Yusuf, wait. Un favore.
Yes?
There is a woman running a bookshop at the old Polo trading post. Sophia. Look out for her. She is a remarkable lady.
You have my word.
Gather your men. This will attract some attention.
Thank you.
those ships are armed! They're waiting to stop your boat! You take care of them! We will clear the docks! Ah, Greek fire! I like the way you think, Ezio!
Baştan başla.
Don't let him reach the ship!
Don't! Just don't!
Yours is not a subtle approach.
See. Sorry for the delay.
Something, don't you? You know what's out there.
I have a hunch. Yes?
Come on, Bill. You never do anything halfway. What do you think we'll find?
If we're lucky, another prize. If we're very lucky, something that'll end this miserable war.
You're talking over my head, mate.
Listen, Sean, I have no idea what we're gonna find. But I do know that whatever it is, the Templars can't have it.
Do you regret anything, Desmond?
Like what?
Running away? Leaving your parents behind, finding a shit job and pretending to be productive? What's it like spending your whole life avoiding hard decisions?
Come on.
Sure, you're an assassin, but it wasn't your choice.
Do you have a point?
I want to know. If you regret anything.
Sure. I wish I'd been more patient with my parents. I wish I'd listened. And Lucy. Maybe things could have been different if I'd... I'm not sure.
Thank you.
For what?
For making sense.
Sean, you feeling okay?
Sure, yeah, of course. No, I'm fine. Yeah. We're assassins, after all, aren't we, eh? Why should we be surprised if one of us dies every now and again?
Every death is a tragedy to somebody somewhere.
What I want to know is Desmond worth all this trouble, you know? What is he? Is he the chosen one? Is that it? Little Jimmy special? Some bollocks like that?
I'm afraid not. But what he has is rare. His genes contain high concentrations of First Civilization DNA. Only about 1 in 10 million are so lucky.
Oh, the bleeding effect. Is that part of it?
I believe so. I wish I could say we knew about his gift earlier. But it was the Templars who realized this. And they found him first.